Well, greetings everyone. Robert Christian with News Talk Live. I invite you to tune in Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. Pacific Time for News Talk Live. That's 12 noon Central Time and 1 p.m. Eastern. Hey, we've got some interesting news today. One of the issues is that the Supreme Court will not hear the appeal over New York City's rental control board or the rent stabilization board in New York. A lot of folks don't know that it even exists or even what it is, so we're going to be going into what that is today. We're also going to be looking at President Barack Obama as he moves to block technology used by regimes against governments and protest. So we're going to get into that a little bit. Also, breaking news as of this morning, George Zimmerman there from Florida, his attorneys say that he is sorry that his client apologized. Hey folks, what do you all think about it? This is some of the news, folks, that we are that we're covering. From Norway, the mass shooting trial opens a debate and reopens an actual wound here on violent video games, and you will get more information on that. So if you want to know what is going on in Norway as of today on this News Talk Live today, we're going to be talking about this, going into this true debate on violent video games in this news story. It is absolutely something. Cybersecurity bills are to prevent a digital Pearl Harbor. What do you all think about it? Folks, this is live and in living color, some of the news stories that we're covering. We're going to be looking, of course, into the U.S. Senate, as it is broadening the Secret Service probe after prostitution scandal in South America. Trial with Mr. Edwards, the former presidential candidate here in the United States. This is live and in living color, and it's one of those things, folks, that we're going to be talking about today. And speaking of George Zimmerman, he was actually released on bond. What do you all think of that idea? North Korea threatens to take out the South Korean government. That is also in the news. And of course, Walmart. Folks, Walmart has made some drastic but devastating news here over the weekend. And hey, we're going to get into it. And by the way, today is actually the first News Talk Day. And continuing on, that we are actually going to do News Talk shows, not just with news in mind, but of course having a central theme for News Talk. Today we're going to be talking about social media in great detail. What power does it have, and what makes people addicted to it? Folks, I want to know what you think of that idea. Tomorrow, Tuesday, we're going to be talking about online fundraising and why that some online fundraising has worked very, very well and why others have not. Hey, we want to know what your thought is on it. This coming Wednesday, we're going to be talking about elections and your vote. Of course, here in the United States, the election for the presidential elections are in November. And a lot of people right now, they are looking at elections and thinking about who am I going to cast my vote for. So is it really worth your vote, whoever that your candidate may be? We're going to be talking about that on Wednesday. This coming Thursday, the 26th, we're going to be talking about banking secrets. Now, a lot of folks do have credit cards. A lot of people have and have taken out cash advances on the credit cards. But we're going to talk to you about some of the banking secrets that the banking industry does not want you to know about. Folks, with this one show on banking secrets, do you know that people over the years have paid $100 to $200 to $300 to hear what I'm going to tell you on Tuesday or on Thursday this week? So folks, that is incredible. Now on Friday, the 27th, wow. Now this is going to be a hot-headed political issue, no doubt, because we are going to be talking about politics and religion. Folks, those are two issues right there that are slated for this upcoming Friday, the 27th, that really divide a lot of people and really make a lot of people mad, because there is a huge debate. And more or less, and good food for thought, at least for today, On that subject, why politics and religion have, by nature of the Constitution, have been separated, the division of church and state. But why is it, and it only appears to really come to a head again and be united in a bond, in a significant bond, when it comes to elections and when it comes to political hot ticket issues like same-sex marriage or marijuana or the any of these other major stories that do make the news. Folks, that is what is on tap for this week. And of course, news changes minute by minute. It changes day by day. So if you have never paid attention to News Talk Live, I'm telling you, you are missing the boat. And I invite you to get on the ship before it sails today. Folks, the ship time, we sail out at 10 a.m. Pacific time. And we actually will conclude about 1 p.m. Pacific. Our noon Pacific, so a good two-hour roundtable show. And you're able to talk live with other folks. Hey, if you want to chime in live, you can do so when we're talking about social media today. And friend us on your Skype. If you have a Skype, friend us on it. News Talk and then the number 2. And you can come in live with me and talk about social media. Folks, it is absolutely an incredible opportunity that we have in social media to be able to make it work. So I want to know what your thought is. Is social media an absolute failure? Or what is it, in your opinion, folks, that gets people addicted to social media sites? I'm Robert Christian with News Talk Live, and we will see you today, folks. Can't necessarily say a new format, but a new way to look at things, maybe. Today, and I do want to challenge you with each step of the way, each news article that we bring today, to challenge you. And yes, of course, it is a lot of it is politics. A lot of it is based on what's happening around our world. And folks, we have the right to be able to focus our attention for a while anyway, every day, on some news headlines and try to be challenged and find the element of truth, or to find something within the news headlines that are going to challenge our life forever. Folks, I'm Robert Christian, and I will see you today on News Talk Live. See you then.